Hi there, Laura Wilson from Gold Star Work here. Today is the last day of making our different cards using the watercolour method and doing the stamping with the bottle tops. And today we did coloured background with white bubbles. So to make this card, you will need some watercolour paper. We'll need some bottle tops in different sizes, and for the little tiny ones I used a straw, and for the big one I used a tin. You'll need some cardstock with whatever colour you want to have underneath to make the card with, as well as some double-sided sellotape and some scissors. You'll need some watercolour paints, and you will need some watercolour brushes. You'll also need a cotton bud and some chalk of whatever colour you need for the outline. You don't need the same things that I'm using because it doesn't matter what brand of paint you use. So let's go get started. So now we're going to turn this one into a little card with the little bubbles and the white bubbles on the coloured background. And I'm just going to use my little cotton bud, and I'm going to get some yellow chalk. This one here. I'm just going to rub my cotton bud on the chalk. And I'm just going to go around the edges so that we don't have any white edges. I've got some yellow cardboard here. I'm going to stick this onto the yellow cardboard. And I'm going to use my double-sided sellotape for that. Here's our white bubbles on our coloured background finished. Hope you enjoyed that video, and I'll see you next time. Bye!